presses, which provides an environment for yeast to be active, because yeast are a non-aerobic active species, and our bacteria are oxygen drivers.
Okay.
Think about wastewater streams. Have you ever looked at that? There's a biological oxygen demand or BOD that's attached to that. That's basically how much oxygen is present for the oxygen using bacteria to do something with, right?
Okay.
So all of our perimeter environments, if you will, are favoring that oxygen flow.
Okay.
And so we give them really nice clean HEPA filtered air to breathe in, and they do the rest, you know, you just